in the wake of the ball tampering scandal that has rocked the Australian cricket team. The disgraced former vice captain wrote the following message on social media and has now issued an official apology. He has said that he takes the responsibility for the mistake that he has committed. We have with us Karishma, who's joining us on the phone line. Yes, Karishma, now the first official statement coming out from David Warner. How really do we see this? Because clearly this is an apology which is also coming in a little too late.
One needs to forget that David Warner has been the central aspect of the entire ball tampering scandal. He was the one that advised Campbell Bancroft to use sandpaper and, you know, demonstrated to him how to tamper the ball and change the condition of the ball. So, you know, this apology is coming in too late. But David Warner making an effort on his part, reaching out to his fans in Australia and over the world, saying that I am my mistake and take responsibility for it. And he's also said that he is, you know, going to speak in a few days, maybe through the media, to his fans, you know, in Australia, all over the world,